Okay, before I go any forward, right? This is the immediately explanation because I found the two explosive in the space right here. Right? It happened with, not the real time, but it's a little bit before this presentation. You can see that right here, very big, huge one. It might be it's bigger than the cosmic ray explosion. Might be something has very strong energy, very strong radiation. Energy, radiation, and electromagnetic wave, very strong. And of course, it should affect to our Earth magnetic field, Van Allen belt, and magnetic field at the north and the south too. Look at the magnetic field at the north and the south. Right here is really not good at all. I believe those things cause this happen too. The shape pretty bad, and only that is split into four groups. Take a look in each one. Okay, you had it like that. Okay, this is all. I wish everything is okay. This is a big one around here and big one up here. One and two. This another three, four, almost five. So the Earth magnetic at the South Pole split into four to five group. Sometimes somehow. But the north is still not in the good shape, but it's also worse as the south pole too. Take a look at the other. Okay, early hours. Okay, two group, the big one and the small one right here. So it already separate into two magnetic field. By the knot, it look like something, some force, okay, had influenced the knot magnetic field too. You can see that very V shape, upside down, one and two. About 10:44. Yes, right now. Right? It should be 10:44. So confused. Why o'clock is okay? On what? Why only 6 hours? But you can see that's the South Pole, right? South perspective, small dot. Right here, the big one, the second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, and the sixth. It does look like that south magnetic field had been split into six group or six cycle. I haven't said the cycle, but even if not the cycle, at the north, not in good shape. This one, another cycle, but it not split out from the big one. But right here, you can see that by yourself. But at the South Pole, you see that? The big one right here. The first, the second one smaller. The third, the fourth, the fifth, and one dot right here, the sixth. So, at this time, it had been split like this. Now, another minute, 10:50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see that one big one, small, second one, okay, and this is the third one, it the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, almost seven. It's not good at all. Look at the blue color. Take a look by yourself. Take a few time to look at the South Pole first. Of course, pole shift is incoming, but not within early January, no. It's supposed to be the at least four cycle permanently or continuous without any break. If the magnetic field at the south split into four group without any break, you mean continuous, or you can say a little bit permanent, at that time you have to move very fast to your shelter, underground shelter, or anywhere that you have prepared for it. At the north, sometimes somehow right here, little bit one, you can see that. That's why I say that urgent for the breaking news, so you can get more information. And again, when the run bell have been forced forward and backward, energy almost behind our earth, not from the front, not from the sun in the front. IMF rise still really good before it hit the run bell, but at the back, another two IMF rise. You can see that look like 1, 2, 3 area that have been hit by the energy from the space, from other star, but behind our earth. Right now the solar wind is about not over 500 km per second. The color of energy not really strong. But when the run bell pop up and down, look at my finger. See that? So, any more information, I show you later. But right now, I believe that the US government try to set up the wall between Jew and Arab to cover the mega disaster that will come in. So many times that NASA released to the public about the incoming so strong solar wind or strong solar storm that is not come from our sun, but they match each other to be the same. But the fact it doesn't. You can see by yourself at the back of our earth. They just keep quiet and they say nothing. Hurry up to set up your shelter. You still have time. At least 6 months. Take good care of yourself and God bless you all.